सर आपका करियर इतना बड़ा रहा है, मोर देन 20 इयर्स इन द इंडस्ट्री, एंड आपने पर्सनल करियर की शुरुआत और पहले की थी। सवाल यह है सर कि जिस समय आपने शुरुआत की थी उस समय हिंदुस्तान में फोटोग्राफी को लेके करियर में सीरियसनेस नहीं थी। पेरेंट्स सोचते थे कि मेरा बच्चा डॉक्टर बने, इंजीनियर बने या साइंटिस्ट बने। यू ब्रेक द बाउंड्री, आपने क्या सोचकर ये शुरुआत की एंड कितनी डिफिकल्टी आई आपके करियर की शुरुआत में?
एक्चुअली फोटोग्राफी का शौक मुझे बचपन से था। सिंस आई वाज इन स्कूल, सिंस यू नो फैमिली पिकनिक्स जो होते थे, स्कूल के जो पिकनिक्स होते थे, फैमिली हॉलीडेज होते थे, आई यूज्ड टू ऑलवेज बी द वन विद द कैमरा। एंड एट दैट पॉइंट मुझे नहीं लगा कि इट विल बी अ करियर फॉर चॉइस फॉर मी, बट आई वॉज ऑलवेज इंट्रीग्ड बाई इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। जो भी कुछ नया इलेक्ट्रॉनिक आता था घर पे, आई यूज्ड टू ऑलवेज वॉन्टिंग टू ओपन इट, उसके अंदर क्या है। So I opened it, role load kiya, and I started my, you know, it was more like intrigue ke kya hai iske andar, how does the camera process, how does it, kis tarah lab mein processing hota hai. Those days we used to shoot film, so lab jana, process karna, printing karna, everything used to interest me a lot. And sooner or later kya hua ki it became an obsession. And 11th and 12th mein हमारे कॉलेज में जैसे ऑडियो विजुअल फैशन शोज होते थे, तो उसका जो ऑडियो विजुअल सीक्वेंस था, आई अग्री टू शूट फॉर इट। एंड यू नो एंड दैट काइंड ऑफ गेव मी अ ग्रेट बूस्ट, बिकॉज पिक्चर्स वर वेरी अप्रिशिएटेड। इट वाज माय फर्स्ट काइंड ऑफ असाइनमेंट, बट जो कॉलेज लेवल पे बहुत अप्रिशिएशन मिला था, सो देन दे सेड यू शुड बिकम अ फोटोग्राफर। सो आई काइंड ऑफ इट स्टक विद माय हेड। तो 12th स्टैंडर्ड के बाद आई started assisting a photographer. I was 16 at that point. And at that point, you're right, Ravi, photography wasn't a career option. Right. Most people wanted to become, parents were expecting ke engineers bane ya right. doctors bane, which were the, you know, the go-to professions at that time. But for me, luckily my parents agreed, and I told them ki abhi 3 saal college ke baaki hai. Do 3 saal I will do correspondence instead. And I will assist a photographer. And 2-3 saal वैसे भी मैं college में spend करता था. Year I'll be learning something. And if I have it in me, then great. Otherwise I will come to my dad's business. So luckily my parents agreed. And for me to enter, you know, I was a Bandra kid. Suddenly entering a South Bombay studio of my ex-boss Sumit Chopra, नाम है उनका. And it was a different world for me, to be honest. I mean, both, like you said, you know, though 80s mein or early 90s mein, photography wasn't really something people knew much about. So when I entered that studio and jo mere boss ke maine jo photos, bade bade blow-ups dekhe, he had studied in America and come photography. So all of international models ke bade bade blow-ups, I was blown away. I said, kya hai? I mean, how will I ever reach this kind of clarity, this kind of focus, this kind of sharpness of pictures? College level pe you didn't understand that, but it was a new world for me. And from there, there has been no looking back. 4 years I assisted Sumit, and uske baad my first film happened. Although Sumit was an advertising photographer, or main specialized kar raha tha to get into fashion and advertising photography, but because my first assignment was a film, which was Atish, one thing led to the other. Magazine shoots started coming to me. And that's how I came into the beautiful world of Bollywood.
Kitni kamal ki story hai sir, it's so inspiring. When I was going through your immense career, I got to know that you're one of the richest photographers in the world, not in the country, in the world. Kaisa lagta hai sun ke sari cheeze? How does it feel to you?
I'm not the richest photographer in the world, so let me just clear that first of all.
I
love my job. I mean, I love my professional, like this is my 26th year in the industry.
Wow.
And you know, I'm rich in terms of the experiences that I've had. I'm rich in terms of the friends I have. I've made, you know, I've had a good I mean, my life in Bollywood has been beautiful. My life has been blessed. I've made a lot of good friends. So I'm rich in those many ways, and I feel, as an artist, as a photographer, you know, you should do photography for the pure love, for the pure passion of photography. अब ये आप सोचोगे मुझे बहुत पैसे कमाने हैं, that's the wrong reason to be a photographer. You know, I mean, you have to do it because unless you have that fire and that passion and that drive, only then you can sustain a long career path. You know, so initially, jab maine career start kiya tha, I was alone. Means I didn't have any assistant. Also, main khud hi akela jata tha actors ke ghar pe, camera leke, and I used to just work with natural light. You know, and many times, bahut sare shoots kiye the when I. Since I was alone, I forgot to even bill the clients. I used to not even charge them, you know, thinking ke, haan, theek hai, karenge, and then used to forget about it, you know. So I was really into the photography for the love and for the passion. And today also, now, I mean, I feel that my passion is as much like my first day. I've never felt bored of photography. I've never felt ke mujhe, I'm just doing this for the money or just doing it for meeting people. Or, you know, many people get into these kind of professions for the wrong reasons. They want to meet women, they want to meet, make, you know, thinking ki mujhe naam milega. But they, unless you're not, don't have the passion, unless that it doesn't drive you, you cannot last a long career in this industry, in any profession to that, for that matter, actually.
That's true. Sawal hai Natasha Malik ka. She's asking you, please ask Dabu sir, कौन से एक्टर को या एक्ट्रेस को शूट करने में सबसे ज्यादा डिफिकल्टी हुई थी करियर के शुरुआती दौर में?
सो मैं ऑनेस्टली कहूंगा कि मुझे इतनी, इट वाज नॉट सो डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी. क्या हुआ था कि आई वाज एक्सपेक्टिंग इट टू बी मच मोर डिफिकल्ट. आई वाज एक्सपेक्टिंग कि इट्स गोइंग टू बी बहुत हार्ड होगा अपना करियर बनाने में, बहुत हार्ड होगा अपना सिग्नेचर स्टाइल सबको यू नो दिखाने के लिए. बट ऑनेस्टली अगर आपका काम अच्छा होता है, एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू वर्क विथ यू. सो यू नो आई फील दैट इट्स अ लॉट, योर वर्क स्पीक्स वॉल्यूम्स. क्या हुआ था कि जब मैंने स्टार्ट किया मेरा करियर, लाइक आई सेड आतिश के साथ मैंने स्टार्ट किया, एंड देन आई केम बैक एंड वापस मैंने सुमित के साथ एक और साल काम किया आतिश के बाद भी. एंड ड्यूरिंग दैट वन ईयर मुझे बहुत सारे कॉल्स आने लगे. एंड my first pictures were published in Stardust magazine.
Wow.
और जब वो photos release हुए थे 1994 में, people started asking the magazine editor, who's Dabu Ratnani, ये किसका काम है, ये किसने shoot किया है जो आपने release किया है. So it worked both ways, you know. I feel that कि work notice में आया, इसलिए I feel that you know I could create my signature style. People saw kuch alag kaam hai, isliye people wanted to work with me. So to be honest, I didn't have any trouble in the beginning with any actor. And like I said, if you do it with your heart, you do it with your passion, you produce good work, you make the actors look good or your models look good, then they will want to work with you. You know,
right.
So I think it's a lot to do with your style that you create of photography.
बिल्कुल सही बात है.
ना तो मैं स्ट्रेस देता हूँ ना मुझे स्ट्रेस मिलता है.